Bobo has been on Broadway since 1991. It's been sitting along Broadway, except for the few times that it got confiscated, stolen, used as a prank. Today's festival is all about hippos, Route 66, and Edmund history.